I just wanted to, I never had a full blood dog before. Yeah. That I knew was positive paper, so I just, and I got it for like half the price that I would, because I knew the breeder's son. I worked with him.
Oh, yeah.
So it's like, I kind of couldn't turn it down. Mm.
There's another pit.
Oh, yeah, I see that one all the time.
I'd say he has a decent sized head. I could see American Bulldog.
Yeah, he has got a big old head.
Thought for sure that there was pit in that dog.
What are you looking at, Winston? Huh? Huh? What is it? Oh. Yeah. Yeah.
Oh, border box. Mm-hmm.
Interesting. It kind of has that pit face, but.
Yeah.
Oh,
you are cute.
Ours is deep mastiff, they're kind of tall and white, and they're kind of pit face.
Yeah.
And they have the long legs up.
Yeah, he's just, he hasn't grown into his legs yet. He's still real small.
Yeah. Obviously.
Yeah, he's still a little lanky, huh?
Yeah, he's still getting his feet to him.
To talk. Huh, Winston? Winston. What are you? Yeah?
Damn it. August.
Is this the dad or that other one?
He's the uncle.
Oh, the uncle.
That is a freaking big guy.
Around this many dogs.
Jeez, man. So yours is gonna look like that one day, huh? Probably.
I'm thinking like after seeing him side by side, maybe he's a little bit taller.
I feel like he'll be taller and a little leaner. Yeah. His dad's more like streamlined.
Yeah. Oh. Well, I mean, your dad was showing me pictures of his dad jumping on trucks, dude.
Yeah. No, his dad's like pretty athletic.
Yeah.
Winston.
I mean, he's pretty much showing some of those attributes. And like, he was about four months, jumping the bed of my truck. He's held foot. It took a while. It's like, you're athletic. Yeah, he was just strong. He was short. I'm so jealous. I'm ready for Colt to be a little bit stronger.
Know what?
6, 5 months.
Gray one's mine.
What is he?
He's a Mastiff Pitbull mix.
This one's his also.
Yeah, that's my husky. Oh, okay. Yeah, he's gonna be a big shot. Yeah, he looks like a puppy still, but.
What was the Mastiff? The
King Corso?
The mom was
on everything I know.
Some sort of master,
yeah. That dog is saying, I don't know about that.
Yeah, there's some issue here. Something's funny. There you go.
That dog sounded like a horse.
At least he responds.
Yeah. Yeah. Dang, he's checking on my dog or something.
I can see him. He's already growing tendencies like his uncle.
The damn.
That we'd call overcorrection.
Too bad.
What dog is that?
Oh, I think it's his. The one that just was here. What's up, Bob?
He wants to do the alpha.
It's alright.
Zeus can't bring back.
There you go.
Hold on. You didn't go.
It's actually good on his part.
Yeah. I've never heard my dog bark.
Mine's usually the passive one.
Yeah.
Overcorrects, he needs to respond to that.
Yeah.
That's really good.
Relax.
So this is the second time he's been at the dog park?
This is like his fourth time.
Oh, fourth time? Yeah, he's still getting the feel of it, I think.
Yeah.
He's doing good.
Yeah, the second time I bought him, there was a couple that had a...
Still learning the
ropes. Yeah, that Rottweiler that was here, he was 10 months, and he was the same size as the 10-month-old.